In this video, I'm going to show you how to create ads one by one on Morph Market. First, if you haven't yet created your seller profile, you'll need to do so by enabling it under User Settings. Tell us what your selling and buying interests are so that we know which marketplaces you want to be involved in. Sellers will gain early access into their markets of interest. Take a moment to fill out information about yourself that will give a potential buyer confidence in purchasing from you. You can always change this later with the menu option Edit Profile. This is your Manage Inventory page, and it's currently empty. You can always access your inventory by the link in the upper right-hand corner. All seller functions have now been added to the menu under your username. To create a listing, we just choose Add. First, choose the category of your animal, then type in a description. You can include many fields, such as sex, quantity, genes, weight, price, ID number, and more. Because Morph Market has an understanding of the genetics and language of our animals, it can automatically populate fields of your ad from this description. This is what makes Morph Market unique and enables powerful features of the site, like our search, bulk import, and genetic calculators. You should check the correctness and completeness of the fields. Sometimes the genetic parser might make a mistake or miss a gene, and you can add it by hand. If you don't specify the animal's maturity and the system doesn't make a guess, you'll need to set that as well. It's a required field so that buyers can find your animal more easily. You can click the gray box to add a photo or just drag and drop it. Adding a description is optional, but it adds a lot of value to your listing. That's it, your listing is now live. We can click the eyeball icon to see the actual listing. Creating ads one by one, like we've just shown, is fine if you have just a few ads to manage. However, if you have many ads to create and maintain, bulk importing will allow you to do so much faster. In the next video, I'll show you how we can bulk import a price list in not much more time than it took us to create a single ad here.